pieces of eight handed down to Applegate from buccaneers who fought for years for gold doubloons and pieces of eight handed down in a pirate's chest, the goal they sailed for east and west, the treasure bright that made men fight till none were left to bury the chest. So now the gold and pieces of eight all belong to Applegate. The chest is here, but wait. Now where are those gold doubloons and pieces of eight, pieces of eight, pieces of eight?
Today's episode in the mystery of the Applegate treasure, Iola's bravery.
I don't know how slow Iola walks, but...
plenty slow, I bet. She was sure scared.
Well, she's there now. That's a cinch. Hey, you think it's okay letting a girl go out alone at night?
Well, what could hurt her? Happens to her, it'll be our fault.
Halt! I see you. Where are you? Halt! Answer me!
You heard that, didn't you?
Somebody's shouting someplace.
Answer me! Who are you? Where are you? Answer me, I said. Answer me! Where are you? You can't get away from me, you trespasser, you!
They go. Oh, my. Isn't it a lovely evening?
Yeah. Didn't you hear something that sounded like a man yelling?
Oh, somebody left the television on, that's all. Probably the Joneses.
No. Came from down there.
Oh, please, please, Mr. Applegate, let me out. It's me, Iola Martin.
Who?
Iola Martin. Oh,
but
please,
wait.
Please.
I can't get the door open.
I'll tell my father.
I said I'll have to go over and get the keys.
Oh, please,
don't worry.
Please, Mr.
I thought you were some boys, that's all. I mean... Oh, oh dear.
Hey, maybe the window's loose. Try and push it in on this side.
things again.
Oh, the Bronsons have been fighting a good deal lately. Her mother's in town.
Look out, Joe.
Wait a minute, I'm coming.
I tried to get this pig in trouble. Oh, he's chasing
Joe, look. Exactly.
Is he dead?
He's tied.
Tomorrow's episode, Footsteps in the Tower.